Good morning, friends. Today is Tuesday Talks. So let's get started with number one. So I want to know how you're feeling today. I'm introducing a new feeling today. So are you happy? Are you sad? Or are you feeling sleepy? Today, Miss Christy is feeling a little sleepy. So I'm going to draw some snoring sounds. Okay, number two. Who do you think that this is a picture of? So there's one, two, three teachers on here. So it's Miss Christy, Miss Nadira, and Miss Amparo. And then I drew a heart around us. So today is Teacher Appreciation Day. So that is when we are appreciating or just so happy that we have the best teachers ever. So if you love your teachers, give me a whoop whoop. All right, for number three, I have a new video for you. And it is talking about preposition words or position words. So who remembers when we used the boxes and we had the bears and we were putting them on top of the box or next to the box or inside of the box or underneath the box or between two boxes? So today, me and Miss Amparo are showing you a video of position words. So I want you to get a stuffed animal and show me different positions where you can put your stuffed animal. Okay, for number four, tomorrow is Wednesday. So guess what that means, friends? We have our virtual meeting. So we get to see all of our teachers and all of our friends. And I have something super cool to show you. I am super excited because last week, we weren't able to do it because Miss Christy wasn't feeling good. But this week, we're going to do it again, and I'm so happy to see all of you.